The social media phenomenon has arrived.
Many guest appearances at the invitation of the likes of Sami Zayn and The Miz.
Yeah, I kind of question the company that Logan Paul has chosen to keep.
I have a question for you guys. How many folks can say they made their WWE debut across the ring from Rey Mysterio at WrestleMania?
You're right, Corey. Logan Paul accomplished something that few ever have.
And Rey Mysterio was the one who felt the honor. Ugh.
The head of the table has arrived.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns, always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone. Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain. And we got to be expecting a cerebral match in this one, guys.
This will certainly test these competitors' knowledge of holds, escapes, and counters.
It's only tap or nap now for these superstars.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Right across the larynx.
Oh, he got him! Is he gonna lock this in?
Give up now! Swallow your pride! And...
Nice escape. Paul's attack gets reversed.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
The big dog had that scouted.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Reigns turns that around.
It's
not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your coat. Oh, he's able to find enough grit to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here. He's got him scouted.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Guillotine.
It's in deep.
An extreme pressure in the submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Great
counter.
Lining up Reigns. Opportunities like this rarely open up.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
Looking to counter the guillotine. Look at this power.
He deflects it right back.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it. Being put into knots.
Overwhelming offense down from Paul.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly. Finally, Roman's able to interrupt his attack.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out. This is a he picks up a submission victory.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our content, click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you!